Breaking news. It's learning that the airport in Canada has been also waiting for a whole year of bags.
They may also have been also waiting for a minute for a year, and people were waiting to get back home.
Then everything opens for a while, and then people come in and get into Washington.
Oh, yeah?